Hello?
Carl, it's me, Ken. The Leone family has made their move. Salvatore's here. Now, he's taken over Caligula. We're screwed. It's war for control of Venturis, man. War! War! There's word of some triad visitors, something that should keep them busy. I'm calling from the bathroom. I gotta go. I really gotta go.
Time, huh?
Yeah, I was starting to miss you guys.
Now, why don't I believe you? Get over here! Now, things have developed since the last time we met. Despite our best efforts, the gig's nearly up.
I'm sure you'll find some way to keep your badge. Your kind always do.
You still don't get it, do you, Carl? This ain't about keeping some fucking badge!
Hey, listen to the man.
We all the same, Carl. You, me. We all trying to pull ourselves out of the hole. Somebody steps on me, I gotta step on you.
Where's Hernandez with that fucking meat? He's been gone too long, Tenpenny.
Getting a little edgy, fellas?
Oh! How you like that, you piece of shit? That give you any idea how edgy I am?
Whoa!
Get up, bitch! You paying attention? Now, there's a ruined town out west of here, Aldea Malvada. And there's some piece of shit DEA officer meeting with an FBI agent with a dossier. Now, you get the dossier and you make both of them disappear.
Freeway. other day I was kicking with a few of my lady friends, as often the love giant does. And one of them said to me, yes, 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 Johnny, baby, yes. And I said, it's good. And then the other one said to me, after I had taken it to heaven like 19 times, took it heaven and back, she said to me, I usually like my men a little bit taller. I said, bitch, I usually like my women a little saggy up top, if you know what I'm saying. Let me get you dizzy, baby. I gotta be careful, though, because in the park, weird men think Johnny's a kid. But I have to tell them that Johnny is only for the ladies. And it's Blackburn, bitch.
Get back! Payback! How do you do?